And welcome back to Frickley. You may see the money going down at the top. We have set a young lad on who's just left school and he is mulching the wheat field at the moment. So we'll see how he gets on with that. We have taken out a £290,000 loan and we've purchased ourselves a new drill and a Massey Ferguson 4880, is it, or something similar. We shall show you. No. The garage. That's tractors. So we've got a 4840 Massey Ferguson, which is going to do the drilling. We will soon have to get that drilling done. Oil seed rape needs to be in this month, so yeah, we are once again back on the potato harvesting. Seems to be going well at the moment. As you know, we got rained off yesterday and did a bit of mulching ourselves. We shall see how far the potatoes get through today. Just talk of being a nice September day today, so should be good to get a good few potatoes out the ground. Just get those out there. That will do that. And we will get ourselves back around and into the row. And away we go once more. A little bit too close in, but we will get this. See if we can get through these. Still only doing 4 miles per hour, so might as well go down a gear. Yeah, everything on the farm at the moment is looking good. We have got the maize to cut, which will mean leasing a maize header, so we're going to have to sell some of our potatoes as we harvest them. We shall see as we go forward with that. This field will be drilled with wheat once it's harvested. We did get a set of dual wheels for the 5600, which means that is working nicely for us. We might sell some potatoes at the end of today, actually. Today. See how that goes for us. Maybe worth selling a load or two direct off the field. the local dealer says they work mainly in Massey Ferguson's, hence why we got ourselves a Massey Ferguson 4840, a Y-reg. So that will go nicely with any new tractors that come on the farm. We have got a half decent yield of potatoes here. We've got a long way to go through at the moment to get these potatoes harvested, but does make the old girl bark a bit on the harvester. As I said before, it's a little underpowered for what's needed, but it's fine, it's working well. Now 60% full with our harvester. Just put the outboard camera up for you. Seems to be working pretty well, the setup we've got. We have, as I say, we've got the Massey Ferguson, which goes away from Ford a little. We did try getting a Ford Versatile, but they didn't have one in stock. Shouldn't be too long before we've got a tank full now. Everything on the farm is going to plan on my first season back since my dad passed away, left the city and my job. In a lawyer's firm, I was a helper in there. when the opportunity to be my own boss came up, or do I sell the farm, continue working in the city, or do I come back home? I think, well, Dad would have wanted me to carry it on, so that's what we did. Soon have a tank full on the harvester again. We'll get to this end of the field at least. There we go. Get this piece that's opened on a little more. Soon be full. There we are. We will leave that at there. Lift that up. Run and pick up the 7-6 that we've already got a load of potatoes on. Well, we haven't got a load on, but we've got a few in it. We'll soon have to go and get the other tractor started. Get this tank emptied and pull the tractor out of the way. Get the next tank full. We will have to get the other tractor brought over. Go back in the cab. Hopefully the weather stays fine so we can get this done, but it's pulling this reasonably well, so these potatoes, Dad planted them before his accident. bit of work that was started by my father pretty much that done round there. Another round this way, we'll work this end off. Six and a half kilometres an hour, or 4 miles per hour. She's working. See there, some of my friends on Steam are starting their games up. We'll have to check once we get both trailers full where the best place is for potatoes. Get a couple of loads sold. As soon as we've got someone working for us, we need to keep enough money in the bank to pay him. End of the month, our first £5,000 payment off our loan comes out the bank, so need to keep money in for that as well. Already 42% full. A lot of people shy away from potatoes. Yes, they take a lot of work. Yes, you don't get much for 1,000 litres, but the thing is, you get a lot of thousands of litres with your potato crop. They are a worthwhile crop to do. Just need to have the patience to get all the work done for them. So for that hour, the wages have gone out the bank. Get this breed done, and then we shall work this patch out to our left. Does sound nice, this 7810, when it's under load like this. next couple of three days we should have the potatoes out the ground. Although we will have a break from potatoes to get some oilseed rape in. We have bought the seed and got it there ready. Not be long now before the tank's full. This split will be out by the end of today. It is a nice sunny day, so it doesn't look like there's going to be any rain to stop us. I think we should get to this end of the field before we fall at least. Percent full. It is filling up nicely, this. Get ourselves around a little bit wide there, but should straighten into the road before we get there. Which indeed we do. Patch of potatoes here where they didn't grow too well. Get that emptied through. Lift that up. Go and fetch the tractor and cart round, it will fill this one. We can go and get the other tractor. This trailer filled up now. And we will get this tractor round and empty the rest of the tank out. But for today, that is where we're going to leave you. Hope you enjoyed today's potato harvesting video. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us next time, enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.